There's a fifth dimension beyond what is known only by cubbies. It's bigger than the small beanbag used to steal the bacon. It's smaller than a puggle, seen sometimes only by the first person pegged out at a dodgeball game. It is as vast as Mr. Tim's service and as timeless as the lock-in. It is a dimension between booming out the stereo and my father's house. It's a dimension that rises to the vastness of Mr. Lynn's Alabama vocabulary and to the pit of Mr. Daniel's team spirit. It is where memorization and dedication are paramount. It is where approved workmen are not ashamed. It's a dimension called the Awana Zone.
So genuine. When you say nobody's real.